You have just lost match against Estonia, so how would you evaluate the match?
I think we had a sloppy beginning. We were quite nervous and we lost the first period. However, in the second period we came back to 4-all, and at that point I thought we sort of could have a nice comeback, but then we conceded some sloppy goals and yeah, the result didn't end up in our favor.
You scored three times in the match, so how are you feeling?
Well, I'm happy, but our team hasn't won, so yeah.
Tournament is in the Prague. You have special relationships in the Czech Republic. Can you tell us something more about it?
So I was born in Czech and I lived in Czech. I lived in Prague until I was 13 with my twin brother. And then we moved to Australia and we continued playing floorball over there. And we have our family and friends here. Yeah.
Okay, thank you and good luck.
Thank you.